And before we start, as usual, don't forget to leave a like, it really helps me create all the tutorials every day only for you, and of course subscribe. Let's go. Okay, I show you several options how to find Sky Iceland fast. Option number one, if you love fishing, this method for you. Simply open your crate. And someday you find gravitation potion. Activate gravitation potion. Now, how system work? You can press up and fly away. Now, place up. As you can see, and we extremely easy and fast explore our sky. Okay, change size. Press up. Whee! I fly to the sky and explore the sky very fast. Press up again. As you can see, you no need any mount, you no need spent item times for that. You can extremely fast to explore your sky. Yes. Guys, I think we very fast find something. Oh, no. I press up again. Press up again. Now we fly in another direction. It is very strange feeling, seriously. Up, down. Ooh, I find already something. And we fly, yeah. So stay away, please. And as you can see, I hope you understand principle. And of course, don't forget to use good ranged weapon to kill all this harpy and so on. Second option, you can craft this gravitation potion. I show you in next video how to do this, because it's extremely long story. And second option, if you already kill several many bosses, it is good method for you. I mean, kill Wool of Flesh. The Twins, the Destroyer, Skeleton Prime, all mechanical bosses. After that, kill Plantera and Golem. All links you can find in the description section below about every boss. And only after that, go and find this edges of the map here. Yes. And explore places, especially at night time. And so you can find the probe sometimes. Oh my god. I hate already this gravitation. And search and try find very special enemy. The probe. This guy look like... Tan-tan-tan-tan, I won't show you. Find this guy, Mertian probe. Sometimes very rare you can find this Mertian probe on a surface. I count this guy on surface. So, it, for example, as me. Detect me, idiot. Yes, you see red color, it is means this guy detect you. Try fly around, you see this word in the chat. Martians are invaded. Now you activated Mertian sausage event. Go on surface. At night time, and you see many different aliens which can... Okay, anyway, and sometimes bosses and mini-bosses from this event drop this cosmic car key. Press left mouse button. Yes, you can stuck in the air, as you can see. I find only one mount at this moment. Flying mount. With this mount you can stuck in the water. In the air. Press M button. And as you can see, I can extremely easy to explore the sky around me. It is extremely cool. Change size. And fly around, all around your world and find the Sky Iceland. Thank you for watching, rate, comment, subscribe, videos on with you. If you have any question or suggestion, leave all the stuff in comment section below. In the video description, you find git about gravitation also. Of course. Ta-ra-ta-ta-ra-ta-ra-ta-tum. Ta-ra-ta-ta. Stay here, please. Whee! Die, sucker. And as you can see, I already find a new Sky Iceland. Only 5 minutes of real time I spent for that. And as usual, what we can find? Ooh, mining potion, recall potion, teleport you to home, and Star Fury. Mmm. Yeah, boy. And bombs. And cool design. Why not place here NPC, huh? Why not?